Hi there folks, welcome to Donzie's Guitar World. I'm looking for a favour here. I'm sending out an SOS. So the other day there, I plugged my Fender Strat in. I've not played a Strat for a while. And I played along with some Johnny Van Zant band album, which is great Southern rock. And I thought, I need to do more of that. So I whipped out my Alan Collins band album, Here, There and Back. This came out in 1983. I don't think I've ever tried to play along with this, ever. I mean, it's a great album, but I've never tried to play along with it. So I was trying song one, side one, Just Trouble. Now there's three great guitar players on this album anyway. There's Alan Collins, there's Barry Lee Harwood, and there's Randall Hall. So, you know, it's pretty difficult to play anyway. I think I've mastered about half it, kind of in bits. So I'm going to throw it out there. If anybody knows how to play this properly, I'd be ever so grateful if you could post a lesson on it, because I'm struggling to get it all together. But what I will do, I'll play along with the track on my Stratocaster and play the bits that I can. But if anybody could complete this puzzle, it would be fantastic. Cheers.
You're in trouble.